I'm Doreen Visit Rivero. I'm a student. In the mid of March, to avoid the rapid spread of coronavirus, our government decided to put the lockdown and asked people to stay at home. In the beginning, most of the news or posts people sharing in social media were not the actual statistic. And I feel people are terrified and sharing anything they get to our people. Everyone I know in my friend circle was panic. A good initiative from our government to raise awareness to avoid infection is the pre-recorded voice message to raise awareness and giving the helpline number which we hear before making each phone call. I think this campaign has been very effective as in our country. We have a large number of population and many people do not have access to the internet, but people have a cell phone. Also, the scrolling news of the TV channels is giving updates regularly about the infection rate. Raising awareness is the most important to stop the spread of this virus.